of x plus 3 equals 4. All right, now, I want to remove the variable from under the radicand. What do I do? Jimmy Hill, what do I do? How do I get it out? It's tough. Square it. Square this side. All right, and the same the other one. All right, so what happens here when I square the radicand? Come on! All right, let's go. So it's x plus 3.
16.
All right, now look at our graph. Let's go opposite.
Subtract 3 from opposite.
Subtract 3.
X equals 13.
X equals 13. Got it?